Good evening. I'm here at Jill Scott's Blues Babe Foundation holiday season kickoff. Tonight's fundraiser and silent auction will fund music programs for over 1,000 students. We'll check an exclusive line of apparel, take a look at some African art, and listen to a special music performance from Jill Scott. So let HipFresh give you a fresh look of all the action.
Indigo is inspired by the potential of determined minds. Basically, it's another revenue stream for the Blues Babe Foundation. All the proceeds go to the Blues Babe Foundation, plus Jill Scott is helping out local artists. The three artists today are Raheem Crawford, Stacy Flyborough Wilson, and Yvonne. All different aspects of life, which is all from Philly, all local artists, all fly, you know, and all doing their thing.
So at this time, are you all ready for a little music? Are you all ready to be inspired? Well, I want you to know that I'm inspired by tonight's Woman of the Hour, but even more so by the young people that she helps every day through the Blues Babe Foundation. Without any further ado, give a nice Philadelphia welcome for Jill Scott.
This music that I'm going to share with you tonight is a lot of it came from, I guess it's kind of cathartic. I won't say kind of, definitely healing in a way. I went in with some incredible musicians into the studio, and they just played, and I just sang. And when it was over, we were done 8 songs. And we were hot and sweaty and feeling real privileged that we had the opportunity to share that together. And the words that you'll hear are how they came out of my mouth when they came out of my mouth. Okay. I said, I waited for your call. You didn't respond to me yet. And I called you on a Friday. You didn't respond. I've been waiting patiently. Baby, boom, boom. I can't wait no more. Somebody else is sniffing at my dress. Hey, somebody is checking for a sister. And I'm sorry you're about to get left. Like boom, 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 boom. I mean, I've been waiting patiently for you, honey. I can't.